Hey everybody, Chair Shock Locker here. I'm busy. I've been busy. I'm just still looking for that portal, so I'm taking time off watching videos. I'll be back soon enough, but I hope this video finds you not watching fake news and have a hankering to vote for commies. Well, it seems like we got some sheeple out there still think chemtrails or contrails and that there's no such thing as geoengineering and cell towers are wonderful. It's unbelievable, man. It pisses me off. You know what another thing that pissed me off? Seems like that they got spyware. Get this, they got spyware that is capable of determining if you should have a right to carry a gun or not. You kidding me? In the old West, none of the shenanigans would happen. We wouldn't have fake news, we wouldn't have vaccines, we wouldn't have, basically we wouldn't have a bunch of idiots walking around, zombies. We're in a zombie-like nation. We wouldn't have commies, I'll tell you that. I'm freaking real. Click the link below from RFB, pissing me off. Watch it and realize that there's a big sinister plan and plot going on, alright? Things in the old sunshine and rainbow. Make me mad. I'm freaking real. It's unreal.